or some terminal H to my nearest one, Miami, Florida. And I'm here and I see this come in and I see some Schindler escalators. Just turn off. There's this one, there's another one right there, and then there's these two. They're all turned off. But I'm not gonna bother walking down this because it's really interesting. I hope no one gets mad at me. I'll try not to get caught. But there's someone right there. I don't think I'm gonna go fast because I don't want to get caught. Escalate yourself. So I'm gonna get up right now because someone's gonna get mad at me. All right, this is another one. This one seems more like an up one to me. Really, up is on the right. I'm going up right now. It's gonna be a short video. And over here, there's more. But look at this. I was gonna scare you. I don't want to get caught. There's more right here. Schindler. Well, these don't even have the badge, these are older. Oh, they don't have, none of them have it. There's a Schindler logo, I think down there they do have the badge. Am I mistaken? They don't even have the badge on any of them. Well, I could have sworn to God I saw a badge. Well, anyways, these are broken. The MP is close. So anyways, I can say EPIC fail. Anyways, that's